What is it? Well, is it safe to say this is where I got it? Is that what you're looking at? Hey, dude. Knock it off. I remember what time it would have been too. Just creep the fuck out. When usually I wasn't. I just see, like, these rocks kind of look like they're floating. I do not see anything else. Okay, there's something. Jackson Pool. Maybe whatever this creature is has me, like, blind to it, because I see things like I'm trying too hard to see. It looks like that's something. Looks like there's floating rocks here. Looks like there's fucking whatever the hell that mass is, but I don't know what you're talking about. Let's take it out of here. Where are ya? Oh, I can't see my button. Where'd you go? I'm guessing you're talking about that. Yeah, this is a photo I took in Jackson Pool. As directed, I went down to the tank where the water's basically waiting to be filtered. It's just the tank, the ballast tank. And it's been there since shit before I was born. Probably since before my dad was born, even. I'm sure my grandpa probably swam in it once. The old pool. I know I drowned in it once as a kid, a little tiny kid. The CPR of the whole nine. I'm an artist, I can see all sorts of shit in here. Oh, that's because I'm an artist. Yeah, let me just go ahead and say it a few more times since you hate hearing it. My birthday falls on a Friday, it's because I'm an artist. In hindsight, I probably should have just rejected that one, but I don't know. I may have been fired for it. I don't know. I was just trying to be a good boy. I said no. When he told me to get down there. Is water dependent?